you cannot fail. I can assure you, failure is not your portion. You will rise again even if you fall down. Because you are of God, and God said you have overcome all your enemies. God can never leave you. He can never forget you. He can never forsake you. Just be sure of that. You are unstoppable, unmovable. You are stronger than your enemies.